Yes.
Ah!
Hmm.
Captain! Hey!
Yes.
What?
You what?
See you soon.
Watcher. Be lucky.
Strategy.
Out of my sight!
Thank you.
Got it.
Ah!
Understood. Strategy was flawless. Yes. Very well.
Thank you. Well, hello. And what can I do for you?
Come on, then.
Whatever you say. How can I help?
Come on, then.
How can I help? Don't be a stranger.
Watcha! All yours. Be lucky.
Hello, Ducky.
Well done.
No slacking, no.
Oh, very well.
A cut above.
Curses! Though we set about them most heartily, still their numbers increase beyond counting.
We will make no headway at this rate. Our only hope lies in stemming the tide at its source. Exactly!
Are you ready?
Understood.
Searing slash!
Yeah.
Say your prayers.
I foresaw their every move.
Much nastier than him.
Figures.
small, they all slice the same. Quit whining and start chopping.
Fancy bumping into you again, Mr. Pussykins. Is little Kitty all hot and bothered? No, you do know that Kitty was just trying to bite your head off, don't you? Parliament did it!
Exquisitely pulverized! Come, let us venture ahead!
Position indeed.
Close combat's all about spying. Refuse to let them push you back, and you'll do just fine.
I happily conquer! An enemy with nowhere to run makes superlative punching bag!
Understood.
No foe can second-guess my superlative strategies. Exactly as planned.
Strategy is the key to victory.
Oh.
may look big, but if you really go for it, you'll cruise across. But be careful not to let anyone scratch you while you're jumping.
Of creatures, all under Velasco's command. Does his black power know no bounds?
I'm not sure it does, which is why we have to stop him. The fate of the world depends on it.
The threat is past.
Thank you.
crates. Perfectly executed.
You fiend! We have discovered you,
Sarevna,
at last!
Please to wait! Your blindly flying in will cause only danger!
Such a beautiful sight, don't you think? The fathomless darkness barely contained. Behold, my greatest creation. A great blackness fed by the energy of other worlds. Soon, this entire realm shall be enveloped in unending night.
Other worlds? Surely you don't mean the worlds that we all came here from?
He's draining our worlds to feed the darkness? This just got personal, pal!
I should have known. You are visitors from realms adjacent to our own. You are brave indeed to have traveled here from your dimensions, and luckier than you know. As the power of the blackness grows and the energy is leached from your worlds, all that lives there will wither and die. And as the light slowly dwindles, night will fall on this realm once and for all. And there is nothing. Nothing you can do to change your fate!
That's what you think! If we all work together, we can do anything!
We will defeat you. And save this, nay, all of our worlds! It is our fate, and our sworn duty.
Defeat me? How? You people make me laugh! I commend you on your big-headedness in making it this far. But I command the Circle of Night, and with it, the darkness. How can you possibly hope to defeat me?
Together, there's nothing we can't do. We can... No, we will defeat you!
Aye. We may not have the Circle of Light on our side, but we've something this one will never understand. The force of friendship.
Isla is quite right. There is a bond between us that cannot and shall not ever be broken. So long as we're together, we have nothing to fear.
So you best get ready, because you're about to get a great big dollop of friendship right in the mush.
You pick on our mates, we pick on you mates, all day long!
Spare me your platitudes. I have heard enough.
Your friendship and your bonds are nothing to me!
Are, looks like we've really got him riled up now.
Took him long enough. All right. Let's finish this.
Very well. Then, as the king of the children of night, it shall be my pleasure, once and for all, to extinguish your light!
shoes.
A fresh searing slash.
Damn, this guy's untouchable. The circle of night must be stopping anything from getting through.
Do not waste your energy, worms. Your blows cannot hope to touch one such as I. Kneel. Accept the utter futility of your plight.
But you have yet to even begin to test me.
Yes, you were all very impressed. Now shut up and watch us wallop this other one.
Ha! There's nothing we can't do with the force of friendship on our side.
I don't really get what's so bleeding hilarious.
Forgive me, Lightlings. I cannot help but find your pride in such lowly achievements amusing. A demonstration is in order. You must learn the true meaning of power, of strength, of fear. I am Velasco. Last and greatest king of the children of the night. Prepare to taste true darkness, the power that shall soon bring the world to its knees.
Our enemy's scepter imbues suddenly great potency. Aggress him with care.
Perfect.
You are. You're going down whether you like it or not.
Aye. The power of light shall conquer the night and scatter your deranged plans to the winds.
Deranged?
The depths of your idiocy never cease to astonish me.
Disappear!
Caprice!
Searing slash!
Pleasure in exterminating you along with the rest of these worms.
Kaboom! You shall not succeed. We will fight to the very last man to protect the children of the light.
I wish I would gladly grant. You think glorious fools will be buried here beside your precious lightlings?
Rich coming from you. You'll be sneering on the other side of your face soon.
Oh, very well.
Wait. Is that so? Come then, please. Make me eat my words.
Understood.
Power of darkness appears to weaken. Our chance is nigh.
Capriza!
would seem so. But we must not be reckless. Luckily, I have devised the perfect strategy.
How about this for a strategy? We pound on Mr. Mustachio here until he's history.
Preposterous! It cannot be! I, Velasco, driven back by these imbeciles! I am the King of Night. Do you truly believe I will crumble before your pathetic onslaught? Never! Puppets! Outside! Is the true power of the light. The power to bring brightness to all things. To drive out darkness wherever it may be found. Oh, a great lightness floods my heart. I feel the shackles that have bound me for so long falling away, one by one.
Velasco, you mean...
Well now. Could the force of friendship really have driven the darkness from our fallen foe?
Children of Light, you have my thanks. For the first time in eons, my soul is entirely at peace. I can finally see an end to the bitterness that has long consumed me.
Light, there's no need for...
The time is ripe. The moment has come at last to bring an end to the battle between dark and light that has raged for all these centuries. By murdering you naive fools and returning my master to life!
The meaning of this?
The meaning, Lightling, is that the Dark Dragon already stirs. His awakening began before you arrived. Even now, as we speak, he moves inexorably from the bowels of the Earth towards the World Tree he so despises. It will be a matter of mere days before he breaks the surface. And when he does, your beloved Yggdrasil dies, and the World of Light along with her!
No! This will never occur! Invincible Dragon or no, we shall defeat him prior to such an occurrence!
Alas, you will not have the honor of facing my master. For when my body dies, this entire island will crumble and fall. And you will join me in the depths of the endless night! The very ground beneath your feet shall swallow you whole!
Oh,
rumblings, shakings. The island, it...
Didn't I say it was a mistake coming to this hellhole? You should have listened.
Ah, infuriating to the very last. The nerve of him, tricking us into believing he had seen the light.
Cool, blimey! This ain't good. This ain't no bleeding good at all.
Well, standing around here ain't gonna help. We need to get off the island right now. Everybody, back to the stone cloud. Hurry!
There's no way round him. We'll have to give him a walloping.
Great, they're behind us too. Just what we need.
Can't they see we're in a hurry? Let's make short work of them and keep moving.
War in violence.
If only you were dreaming. Either we get a move on, or we're going down with the island.
Yeah.
Strategy is the key to victory.
I can see the stone cloud. There's not far to go.
Come on, seriously? All that and now this?
Something tells me he wants us to stay a while longer. If he won't take the hint, we'll just have to hammer it into his thick skulls.
Okay, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd say this was bad. Well, any bright ideas?
I hesitate to suggest this, but the tactic I'm about to outline would appear to be our only hope. Ready? Then listen well.
What? Oh, for once in your life, just get to the point.
We must set about the enemy with all our might.
Aye, aye.
Agreed.
Out to get past the thing, and then it takes our escape route with it.
Despair not! This chasm requires no bridge. It is a mere hop, skip, and jump! Okay!
Tsarevna, I beg you, cease and desist. It is plainly impossible.
Here, and there's some other way off this rock. Can you ask the stone cloud to come and get us?
That's exactly what I've been trying to do. It's not working. Something's interfering with the signal. I can't get through.
If there was ever a time we actually needed one of your stupid strategies, it's now.
Well, you have thought of something, haven't you?
Yes, I have thought of something. Something wholly unworkable. Fear not, however, for I'm quite certain there is a way, although I cannot imagine what it might be.
Put see my lucky spit.
Don't say that. I'm still young and beautiful. And not even slightly rich.
Please, there must be a way.
Oh. Crikey. There only is an hope.
Everyone, look. That's Imperia, our friend. They call her the God Bird back in our world. Oh, am I glad to see her.